Hello, good morning everyone. We're heading towards the airport and I'm going to see them off. These children are from western part of Bhutan and they're here to leave for their winter vacation. Their flight will land in Paro International Airport in 30 minutes and their guardians are waiting for them over there. This domestic airport was reopened in 2017 after redeveloping it and it serves for 6 eastern districts of Bhutan. And this flight consists of 50 seats.